So children, so we were doing the quadrilaterals, area of quadrilaterals, children, and that area of trapeziums I was doing, area of trapeziums. So from Manjit Singh and Vichina. Okay, let me complete out that exercise with examples. First question, children. First question. So I'll be asking, Surya. First question. Surya, are you there? This is the ABCD. A, B, C, D. Rishikesh, are you there?
Yes, sir.
He is not answering. This is 3 centimeters. Okay, this is 3 centimeters. The figure A, B, C, D is parallel. A, B is equal to C, D now. A, B is equal to C, D. A, B is equal to C, D. Okay. Yes. And B, C is equal to A, B. B, C is equal to A, B. B, C is equal to A, B. What is its area? What is its area? This is the question. What is its area? What is its area? So there, see, this are equal, this and this are equal, this is the common side. So the,
yes,
if you find this area, if you find this area, same area will be there here also.
Yes, sir.
What is the area of this?
Area of ABC, ADC is equal to half into B into H, half into 12 into 3, 6 cancel, 18 into...
18, 2 times are there, 2 times are there. This
into 2.
That is how much? 36.
36 centimeters square.
Okay. So yeah, get your mic rectified. I'll ask copper two zooms. What is the area of rhombus? Nah.
Yes.
What is the area of rhombus? A, B, C.
Hello, sir.
Yeah. Are you able to hear
Hello,
me?
Sir.
Yeah. I'm able to hear you.
Sir, my network bandwidth is low.
Okay, Nana. Right. Now, what is the area of rhombus ABCD which AC is equal to 6, BE is equal to 4? No, BE is equal to 4 and AC is equal to 6.
Rishikesh,
AC is equal to 6, BE is equal to 4. Area of rhombus
can, area of rhombus is half into D1 into D2 is equals to half into
6
into 4, 8.
4 plus 4, 8 because the rhombus diagonal bisects
each other.
Okay, eight. So how much?
24 centimeters square.
24 centimeters square. Third question. The area of parallelogram is 60. See, there is a parallelogram. This area of parallelogram is 60 centimeters square, area of parallelogram. And one of its altitude is 5 centimeters. One of its altitude is 5 centimeters. The length of corresponding side is, what is this side?
Yes, sir. Area is equals to
Area
of parallelogram
is equal to?
Parallel, base into altitude, area, 60 is equals to 5 into H.
5 into B.
B is equals to 60 by 5, which is 12. B is equals to 20 centimeters.
12 centimeters. Next. The perimeter of trapezium is 52 centimeters. See, the perimeter of trapezium is 52 centimeters. The perimeter of trapezium. And each non-parallel side is equal to 10. This is 10, this is 10, non-parallel side. And with its height 8. With its height is 8. With its height is 8. Okay. So sir, what is perimeter of trapezium normally?
Sum of all sides.
10.
10 plus, 10 10 less plus A plus B.
But this is given how much?
52 is equals to 20 plus A plus B.
Hmm.
A plus B is equals to 32 centimeters.
Area of trapezium
is equal to half into H into A plus B is equals to half into 8 into 32 in 32 for cancel 4 into 32 to 128 centimeters.
128 centimeters square. 128 centimeters square is the area of the trapezium.
Trapezium.
Next one. Next question. So the area of parallelogram ABCD is 20. The area of parallelogram ABCD is 20 centimeters square. Area of parallelogram ABCD is 20 centimeters square. And perpendiculars on BE from opposite vertices are 1 and 1.5. Okay. So what I will do, see here now. ABCD. Okay. The perpendiculars on BE. From here, one perpendicular is coming, one perpendicular is coming. The perpendiculars are 1 and 1.5. 1 and 1.5. What is the length of BD?
Yes, Sir, we can divide it as a triangle.
Okay.
Triangle
first one is?
One is equals
this half, total is 20 is equal to?
20 is equals to
half base.
Half into base in BD into one plus half into BD into 1.5.
Half into BD into 1.5. So,
20 is equals to 1 by 2 into B.
Take BD common.
BD square. Okay. BD. Take. BD into 1 by.
Half also will take common. Half also.
Half also. Okay.
What is left over? 1 plus?
1 plus 1.5.
40 is equal to?
40 is equals to BD into
2.5. BD is equal to?
BD is equals to 40 by 2.5.
16
centimeters.
16 centimeters is the length of the BD. Okay. Some questions I'll ask Surya. Okay. Surya, can you tell Nana? Is it possible? Surya, is it possible for you to tell? Okay. Pravalika, you tell.
Yes, sir.
There is a trapezium. This is 20, this is 15. This is 20, this is 15. The distance between them is 10. The distance between them is 10. What is the area of this trapezium?
Trapezium is equal to half h into a plus b is equal to half into 10 into 15 plus 20.
Okay.
5 into 35.
Okay.
175 centimeters.
175 centimeters square. Seven. One more you can know. Area of trapezium is the height is 7 centimeters. Area of trapezium is 140 centimeters square. 140 centimeters square. If one of the parallel sides is 25, if one of the parallel sides is 25, what is the other parallel side? Can you tell them? Same formula.
Yes, sir. Area of trapezium is equal to half h into a plus b. 140 is equal to half into 7 into 25 plus b. 28 is equal to
740 is that? Next. 8. The height of the trapezium. What is the height of the trapezium? What is the height of trapezium whose area is 65 centimeters and parallel sides are 30 and 26? Pravalika, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Enter.
Area of trapezium is equal to half h into a plus b.
Half h into a plus b.
Is equal to half h into 65 is equal to half h into 13 plus 26.
Okay.
130 is equal to h into 39.
Okay.
H is equal to 130 by 39.
Okay. 130 by
39.
10 by 3 centimeters. Tell me one more. Ninth question. The area of rhombus. Nana, there is a rhombus whose diagonals D1 and D2 are given as. D1 and D2 are given as 32 and 126. One is 32, other one is 126. Can you tell the area of rhombus?
Yes, sir. Area of rhombus is equal to half D1 D2.
Very good.
Is equal to half into 32 into 126.
Very good.
16 into
1. 2016 centimeters. Okay. Can you tell one more, Samma? After that, I will ask some other questions. 10th question. The area of rhombus is 240. Area of rhombus is 240. One of the diagonal is 16. What is the length of the other diagonal? Can you
tell area of rhombus is equal to half D1 D2. Okay. 240 is equal to half into 16 into D2.
Mm-hmm.
2 is equal to 240 by 8. D2 is equal to 30.
Next. Surya, can you tell?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Come on. Now 5 comes you. I will help you. Don't worry. 11th question. Children, remaining 2 students, please keep copying children. The area of parallel to ABCD, whose length of diagonal is 10? See, length of the x diagonal is 10 centimeters. Length of the diagonal is 10 centimeters. And length of the perpendiculars are 5 and 6. This is 5. This is 6. What is the area of the square metre? Can you tell me? This area
is so triangle 1, 1 by 2 into base, in, 1 by 2 into?
10 into 5.
Yes, sir. 10 into 5.
Yeah, plus?
Sir, plus 1 by 2 into 10 into 10 into 6.
Fantastic.
Sir, 20.
Okay.
Okay, yes, sir.
Next, one more question. One of the diagonals of rhombus is 6 centimeters. One of the diagonals of rhombus is 6 centimeters, sir. Okay, and area is 24. Area is 24. What is the length of each side? What is the length of each side? First, so we have to find other diagonal.
So, formula for diagonal 1 by 2 into d1 into d2.
Okay.
Sir, so 1 by 2, we can take d2 as x. So, 1 by 2 into, yes. 3, yes.
Okay, so what happens? See here, Anna. One is 8 means 4, 4. One is 6 means 3, 3. We know diagonal by side perpendicular. Diagonal by side perpendicular. How to find this side? Can you help me? How to find this? Using?
Sir, all sides are equal to so 3 into.
No. This is how to find out this side. This side.
Pythagoras theorem.
Pythagoras theorem. Can you tell Pythagoras
yes, theorem? Yes, sir. A square plus B square is equal to C square.
X square is equal to 3 square plus 4 square. X square is equal to 3. X square is equal to 3 square plus 4 square. Okay, tell them. X square is equal to 9 plus
16.
X square is equal to 25.
25.
Sir, 5. 5 centimeters. Each side is 5 centimeters. Each side is 5 centimeters. Okay, understood? You have to apply Pythagoras theorem. Why you apply Pythagoras theorem? Because?
Sir, diagonal
bisect? Perpendicularly. Diagonal bisect? Diagonal bisect perpendicularly. Okay, see here. This is 30, 20. See, this is 30. This is 25. And the whole is 100. The whole thing is 100. And this is 10. This is 10. This is also 10, obviously. And this is 15. I want the area, Nana. Can you tell? Here trapezium, here rectangle, here triangle. Can you tell the whole area?
So for trapezium, it is 1 by 2 into. Height into both the parallel sides.
30 plus 20.
Yes.
This is? No, this is 25, this is 15. 25 plus 15, how much?
So 25 plus 15 is 40.
40. 100 minus 40?
So 60.
So what is the area of rectangle? Length into breadth?
So, yes, sir. So 600.
No, area of only triangle.
Sir, 1 by 2 into 15 into 10.
Half into base into 5.
Yes, sir.
So, half into 25 into 40 plus 600 yes, plus this is 75.
7, yes.
This is 20. This is 500. 500 plus 600 plus 75. How much is that?
1175 centimeter square.
Next question. Next one, that is see Nana, the 14th question true or false DV channel. 15th question. Now, the area of a circle, see this is a circle is there. There is a circle is there and there is a side is there. There is a square is there. There is a square is there. Whose sides are equal? For ratio of area of circle in to the ratio of square. Whose sides are equal to radius of circle. Now, this is how much radius is there. That much only is the side.
Yes.
Can you tell what is the ratio? You just tell me what is the area of circle to area of square formula. Area of circle formula?
Sir, pi r square.
Area of square? Area of square?
Sir, s square.
S means here r, no?
Yes, sir, r square.
R square. R square, r square?
So, cancel.
So, answer is? Pi by 1.
Yes.
22 by 7.
7 by 1.
So 22 is to 7. What is the ratio?
So 22 is to 7.
What is the ratio of circle to square?
22 is to 7.
Understood? How you got? Pi is 22/7. That is 22 is to 7. Understood? Eh? How you got?
Yes, sir.
Very easy. No? Next one. He's saying area of circle is 154. Area of circle is 154. He wants perimeter of circle. How you will do? From area you find radius. From radius you find perimeter. What is the area of circle formula? Now?
Sir, pi r square.
How much he give? 154.
Yes, sir. 154 is equal to 22/7 into r square.
7 into 7.
Sir, 49.
Radius is 7. What is the perimeter of circle formula? Perimeter of circle.
Sir.
2 pi r. How much 2 into?
2 into 7 into 22/7 into 7 cancel 44.
Super. Next, Rishikesh, you are chance.
Yes, sir.
The area of rhombus is 98. Area of rhombus is 98 centimeters square. Area of rhombus is 98. One of the diagonal is 14. One of the diagonal is 14 centimeters. Question is, what is the, one second. If one of the, what is the length of the other diagonal? That's a very easy question.
Yes, sir. Area of rhombus is equals to half into D1 into D2. 98 is equals to half into 14 into D2. For cancel 7. D2 is equals to 98/7. D2 is equals to 14 centimeters.
That's it. Next question. The diagonal of quadrilateral is 24 centimeters. The diagonal of quadrilateral is 24 centimeters. The diagonal of quadrilateral is 24 centimeters. And perpendicular is drawn from opposite vertices are 8.5 and 7.5. One is 8.5, other one is 7.5. What is the area?
Sir, area is equals to triangle 1 into triangle 2 plus triangle 2, half into 24 into 8.5 plus half into 24 into 7.5, 24/2 into 8.5 plus
common 24/2 common, okay?
Is equal to 12 into 16, 192 centimeters.
192 centimeters square. Very good. Okay. The base of trapezium is 8 and 6. This is 8. This is 6. Okay. And altitude is 4. Altitude is 4. What is the area of trapezium?
Area of trapezium is equals to half into height into a plus b. Is equal to 1/2 into 4 into 6 plus 8 to cancel. 2 into 4, 14 is equal to 28 centimeters square.
28 centimeters square. Next question. One second. There is a regular hexagon. What is regular hexagon, Rishikesh? What is the regular
shape
hexagon?
Which have 5 sides.
All sides are equal. Hexagon. All sides are equal. Opposite 5. All are 5. Okay. All are 5. Question is, it is divided into 2 different ways as given below. Okay. So.
Yes.
One second. And he said this is 11. From here to here it is 11. From here to here it is 8.
Yes, sir. Sir, from the top and bottom, you can draw a line and it is 11 centimeters. And from second.
First, okay, this is how to find area like this.
Sir, trapezium, sir, we can take it as trapezium. Okay. And height is 4 centimeters, sir.
24, because here 4.
Because 4, and here. There is 4. Yes, sir.
So, one if you find out, other side also. Okay. Yes, area of trapezium?
Area of trapezium is equals to half into height into a plus b.
5 plus 11. 11. Very good. So this is
2. So 2 into 16. Okay, so 2 into 16. 32.
But this is 32. This is also
32. And 32 plus 32. 64. Sir, it's into 2, sir. You're right.
Into 2.
Okay.
This is one procedure. Other procedure is there. Same question. I want to one triangle, one rectangle, one triangle. Like I want to. Can you tell like that?
Yes, sir.
Upper triangle is how much?
Upper triangle height is
half. Base is how much?
Base is 8. 8. 8. 8. Yes, sir. 8.
Height is how much? This height.
So there.
See, this is 5, no? This is 5, no?
So that, yes, sir, 5, sir.
So 11 minus 5, if you remove, 6 will be there. This is 3, this is 3.
Yes, sir, it will be equal. Yes,
so 11 minus 5, 6 into 3.
3. 3. Yes, sir.
Half into base
into height.
Plus, what is this?
Plus,
5 into?
L into B.
5 into how much is this? 8.
8.
Plus, same. This is
plus into 2. Okay. 1 by 8 into 3. To cancel 4 into 3, 12 plus 40 plus 12. 24 and 64 centimeters.
However, you do, you'll get the same answer. That is the procedure. Okay?
Yes.
Next. Pravalika, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Tell me. See, Pravalika. This is 2.5. This is 2.5. This is 2.3. Pravalika, this is 2, nana. This is 3. All are perpendiculars. All are perpendiculars. And the distances are, nana, first, MP is 9, nana. From here to here, it is 9. MD is 7. Nana, see here. This is M. Pravalika, are you there?
P. Yes, sir.
This is A, this is B, and this is C, this is D. MP is 9, MC is 6, MB is 4, MA is 2. Are you sure? Now, yes. Hold on. First to this one.
Half into B into H. Half into 2.5 into 2.
Height is 2.5. Base is
into 2. Into 2.
Into 2. Because MA is 2. Very good. So 2 to cancel. 2
cancel 2.5.
Next this.
Trapezium. Half into.
H. From A to 2. C, 2. How much, Nana? A to C. MC minus MA you should do. MC minus MA. From MC, you should remove MA. How much? 6 plus 4. So this is the height. And what are the parallel sides?
2.5 and 3.
So 2 into 5.5? 11. This one?
Half into 3.
MP minus MC. MP minus MC. How much? 3 into?
3 into 3.
Half into base into height. Okay, how much? 4.5.
4.5.
What is this?
Half.
MP is 4.
Half into 4 into 2.5.
How much, Nana?
8.5.
Half into, what is BB? From MP, you should remove MB. From MP, no. This is trapezium, no? Sorry. What is BD, Nana? BD. Which minus which can you tell? What is BD? Pravalika, from MD, remove MB. From MD. MD they didn't give, huh? MD is 7, huh? MD is 7. From MD, you remove
2,
MD.
2.
7 minus 4, 3.
4, 3.
2.5 plus 2, how much? This is 4.5. 4.5 into 3 is 13.5. 13.5 value is 6.25. No, 6.75. Next, only this I want, huh? Only this. MP minus MD 9 minus 7
2.
So you, if you add all this to you, this is 7, this is 18. Okay, after 18, this plus this is 7, 25. 25 plus 6 is 31.75 centimeters square is the area of the shaded region. Like that, you have to do. That's all. Did you understand how to?
Yes, sir.
Next. Surya, you, which minus which you should be careful now. Then only you will understand. Surya, are you there?
Hello, sir.
Suri, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Next, sir. See, this is the pentagon. This is a pentagon. This is 15, 15, 15.
Yes, sir.
This is 15, this is 15, this is 15. And from here to here, total height is 30. Suppose if I divide like this, I want this area and this area. How can?
Yes, sir, we can.
This is trapezium, this is trapezium.
We can divide it into a triangle and...
I already divided, no need. Directly trapezium written. Half into... H is how much? H is how much? Half of 15 is how much? 7.5. A is how much? This is A. This is B. A is how much, Nana? A is how much? 15. You are not telling me. B is 30. Nana, try to understand. This is trapezium. This is trapezium, Nana. This is 15, this is 30, and the height is 15 by 2, 7.5. Understood? So like that, we have two trapeziums are there. Into 2, you should do. 2 to cancel. 7.5 into 45. If you do dash centimeter square, you get the answer. This is one method. There is also another method, children, for this sum to do. What is the other method? When you say, they can divide into triangle and rectangle. This is 15, this is 15, this is 15, this is 15. This total is 13. 15 one, this is also 15. One triangle and one square is there. Can anyone
sir,
tell?
Sir, the area is 337.5 centimeters square.
337.5. Okay, Surya, are you there? Okay, Rishikesh, the area of triangle, hopefully.
Area of triangle is half into height, base into height.
Height plus height, this is square. Plus
square and 15 square. 225 by 2 plus 225. 112.5 plus 225 is equal to 337.5 centimeters.
Same answer you get. However, you do, you get the same answer. That is only our intention to show here. Okay, children, next. Surya. No, Surya is not there. Rishikesh.
Yes, sir.
There is a big rectangle, a big square, and inside there is a small square. Inside there is a small square. So, like this, there. See. This is 20 now. This is 20. And this is 60. And this is 24, and this is 25, this is 25, okay? So everywhere it is like this, Nana. The width of each section is the same. Everywhere the width of each section is the same, Nana. Question is, what is the, find the area of each section of the frame. This area, this area, this area, this area, you should find.
Yes, sir.
Can you tell this width? If you tell this width, you are intelligent, that's all, yeah? Can you tell this height, how much height?
Sir, it's one second, sir. Sir, 2.5 centimeters, sir.
Why 2.5?
Sir, the inside square, the side is 20 centimeters, and outside is 25 centimeters. Remaining is 5 centimeters, so it's equal to 2.5 centimeters.
Very good, super. So 25 minus 20 is 5. Here 5 by 2, here 5 by 2. So 5 by 2 means?
5 by 2. Half into 5 by 2 into 16 plus 24.
So half into?
Half into 5 by 2 into 40 to cancel 50. 50.
So if this is 50, this is also automatically 50. 50. Now can you tell this section?
Area of trapezium is equal to half into...
this is 24, this is 16.
16.
Means
8. 8, yes sir. 4.
Here 4. Here 4. Yeah, this is 20 plus
20 plus 25.
How much?
2 into 45, which is 90 centimeters.
If this is 90, this is also automatically 90 centimeters square, children. Like that, you have to do, children. Okay, I hope you are able to understand. Children. Okay, one more question. So, the last two questions are there. How are you?
Yes, sir.
this is a rectangle. 10 into 10 into this is not rectangle. A rectangular cardboard is 18 into 10. Yeah, this is 18. This is 10. And here little they cut, here they little they cut, here they little cut, here they also cut there. So how much they are cutting? It's everywhere 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. They are cutting. After cutting, question is, what is the perimeter of remaining portion? Now after cutting this, it looks like this somewhat. What is the perimeter of this? So now here 4, joint is how much then? This is how much?
10.
10, very good, very good. Here 4 gone from 10. How much is this now? 6. So this is also 10, this is also 6.
No, sir, push. 2, 2, 2.
No, this is how much? This is how much? This is how you will find out this.
Here sir, 10 is minus 8 is 2, right, sir?
What now? 10 minus?
10 minus 8, 2.
10 minus 8, 2. 10 minus 8, 2. Achha, achha, achha. Okay, okay. Here 2. Okay, very good. 2. Okay, fine. Now, how you will find out this, this? Any idea?
No, sir.
Rishikesh, how you will find out this?
The perimeter of circle.
Fantastic, fantastic. Very good. Very good now. This is this. These four together will give perimeter of circle. Perimeter of circle plus 2 plus 10, 12 plus 2, 14 plus 24. Perimeter of circle formula what time?
2 into 22 by 7.
2 by r plus 24.
2 by r.
So 2 into 22 by 7 into radius is how much time? Radius is 4.
4.
4. 22 by 7 we can write 3.14. You know it, huh? So 24 plus 8, 4 is 32, 8 is 8, 9, 10, 11, 18, 24, 25. 25.12, this is 49.12 centimeters. Very good now. So this is this quarter is one perimeter of circle. Very good. Surya, are you there? This case should have last one.
Yes, sir.
This is 20, this is 36. This is 20, this is 36. And this is 6. This is 6. Okay. What is the area of trapezium is equal, not parallel sides is 168. Length of the parallel sides are 36. So find the length of the non-parallel sides. Nana, he's saying the area is 168.
Yes, sir.
What is the length of this and this is asking? Will you try or shall I tell?
Sir, I'll try, sir.
Okay, tell. This is 20, this is not
20, yes, sir. We can take 36, we can divide it
36
as
36 minus 20 is?
Say 16, sir.
Huh?
16, sir.
And they are saying the area of it equal. They both are equal, he's saying. They both are equal.
Pythagorean theorem.
Mm-hmm.
X square is equal to 8 square plus 6 square. X square is equal to 64 plus 36. X square is equal to 100. X is equal to 10 centimeters. If both are equal, so both sides are 10 centimeters.
Also equal, very, very, very good. That's it. So, children, we have completed all examples of trapeziums and all sums of the trapeziums in